Welcome to the T&M instructional video series. This video will describe how to create a roadway and input roadway details in T&M 3.0. Roadways can be added to a T&M project by selecting the roadway icon in the Edit pane. Edit the default settings if appropriate. Note that when the default settings are changed for an object, these settings are applied to any new object that will be created and are not applied to existing objects. Then, either select Enable Object Add in the Edit Modify tab, or hold down the D key on the keyboard. Draw the location of the roadway on the map by clicking to add points as often as needed to draw the geometry properly. Complete the roadway by double-clicking to add the endpoint of the roadway. Once a roadway has been created, roadway segments can be selected by clicking once, or the entire roadway can be selected by double-clicking. Segments can be subdivided by length or by number of segments from the Edit Modify tab. Select the desired segment to modify, then select the Segments icon and enter the length or number of segments. With the Edit icon selected, the endpoints of the segment can then be repositioned to the desired locations. Details for the roadway are defined in the Object Details pane, Roadways tab. In the Roadways subpane, you can change the name of the roadway and add notes. In the Points subpane, select a roadway from the drop-down menu to view the details for that roadway. All of the fields except the point number can be edited. In the Segments subpane, select a roadway from the drop-down menu if not already selected. Note that the pavement type can be changed in this subpane if appropriate for your study, and you can check the box in the On Structure column to indicate that a segment is on a structure, such as a bridge. The Road Category menu will be utilized in a future version of T&M. In the Traffic subpane, select a roadway from the drop-down menu if not already selected. Traffic for the roadway is entered in the data grid. Note that this data grid will have different columns depending on the selected metric. Enter the traffic as appropriate for the selected metric. To use a single speed for all vehicle types on the lane, go to the Grid Settings menu and select Use Lane Speed. This will add a column to the grid called Traffic Lane Speed, and the speed entered in this column will be applied to all vehicle types. To simplify the data grid when using lane speed, uncheck the Show All Speed Columns box. To save time when speed and volume information is the same for all road segments, enter the data in the top row, select the entire top row by clicking the button to the left of the row, and click the Copy Down button. In the Flow Control subpane, select a roadway from the drop-down menu if not already selected. Control devices can be selected and constraints can be defined at any point along the roadway. For more information on T&M 3.0, look for recommended additional videos in the description below and visit the T&M website.